Hallo Römer, lieben Freunde, was geht? Willkommen zurück zu einem neuen Projekt. Wir spielen Stories Untold. Wir starten ein neues Spiel. Und ich hoffe, ich übersteuere nicht. Irgendwie kommt mir das gerade so ein bisschen so vor, dass ich manchmal übersteuere. Aber naja. Jo. Stories Untold. Yeah. Ja, ich habe das Spiel gerade bei Steam gesehen, dachte mir so, sieht nett aus. Deswegen zocken wir es jetzt einfach mal. The House Abandoned. Interactive Horror Adventure. Okay. Okay. Ich übersteuere manchmal, Alter. Mann. Okay. Jo, es ist ein textbasiertes Adventure-Game. Horror-Adventure-Spiel. Das heißt, wir müssen hier unten halt ein paar Sachen eingeben, um mit dem Spiel weiter voranzukommen. Und wir können irgendwas klicken. Es ist 22.05 Uhr. Was drehen die, ne? Okay. You'll pull up to the driveway of the family holiday home and park the car. It's dark, but it's idyllic. What? It's as idyllic as you remember from all that time ago. You remember being told to look in the glove box before going in. It's good to be back. Okay, das heißt, wir müssen jetzt open glove box. Inside is a key and a handwritten note from Dad. You take both. Read the note. The note is from her dad and reads, "Hi son, hope you enjoy your break. You'll need to fire up the generator around back to get power and lights on. Also found something in the attic for you. It's in your room. Enjoy." Enter to continue, okay. You pull up the driveway or the fa- Was? Oh. Hey. Okay, oh, yeah. Nochmal, open glove box. Hey, nicht vor glove box. Glove box. Jetzt schon mal sorry für mein scheiß Englisch. So. Achso, okay, gut. Wir haben's. Okay, das wurde gespeichert, alles klar. Okay, nochmal kurz den. Yeah? Was war das? Ein Jailbreak? Generator. Ach genau, und in den Raum, ne? Go. Achso, können wir nicht, okay. Meh. Go in your room. I'm sorry, I don't understand. Go into the room. Was stand da mit dem Generator? Wir müssen ihn. Oh Mann. Read Note. Was? Read Note. Was sollte ich mit dem Generator machen? Fire up the generator. Okay. Something attic for you. It's in your room, ja. Also. Wir haben einen Schlüssel, ne? Fire up the generator. Use the key. It's a house key, not a car key. You never were a car person. Oh. Okay, Moment. go to a house. Haben wir einen Schlüssel bekommen? Ja. One of the driveway? Schade. Okay, go in the car. Go to the generator. Dein Ernst? Use key with generator. Ins Haus geht. Och, ja, okay. Können wir hier irgendwas machen eigentlich? Umsehen? Nee. Hä? Bin ja schon so ein bisschen verwirrt gerade, ne? Note. Read. Note. Naja, gut, okay. Wir gucken uns nochmal was durch. Die Note. Die Note. Okay, warte mal. Vielleicht. Go to the back. Oh, the car. Use key with house. Hey. Wir sind noch bei der, turn lights on. Was heißt Kofferraum auf Englisch? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ich guck mir das nochmal an. Bin ich jetzt dumm? Dein Ernst? Alter, what? Arthur found something in the attic for you. It's in your room. Enjoy. Ja. Around back. Ja, fire the generator around back. Aber wir sollen erst in unseren Raum gehen, oder was? Go. Echt jetzt. Go into my room. Go to room. Go to fire up. Use generator, keine Ahnung. Generator. Schreibe ich Generator falsch? Ich glaube, ich denke gerade zu dumm. Generator, nein, okay, gut. Back to get power and lights on. Ja. Immer. Enjoy your break. Ja. Mach ich gerade nicht, weil ich bin verzweifelt. Wow, Alter, was? Hä? Ich. Irgendwas? Ich kann zoomen. Hier irgendwas Interessantes oder so? Wir müssen die Lichter ankriegen. Aber dafür müssen wir den Generator anfeuern. Anmachen. Whatever. Turn lights on. Enjoy my break. Break? You remember being told to look in the glove box? Ja, das habe ich ja gemacht. Go to. Das klingt so scheiße falsch, ja. Go to the door. Open the door. You open the car door and step out. Ah! Echt jetzt? The house is grand, set perfectly amongst the trees. In front of you is the front door and the yard stretches around the side of the... Use key. You insert the key and turn the door lock kicks open. Go into the house. Step inside front door. You enter the house to the hallway. It's dark and you can't see anything. You feel a light switch next to the door. However, turn the lights on. A click and nothing. There's no power. The note should say how to restore. Okay, leave the house. Step on top of the front door. House is grand. Ja, das hatten wir eben, genau. Go to the back. Where would you like to go? Around the house? Go around the back? Where would you like to go? To the generator. Go behind the house? Eh? Okay. Ouch. Ich schreibe jetzt einfach nur back. Einfach mal nur back. Back. Go to the garden. You take a walk around the yard. Okay. The yard has been well maintained. You spent a lot of time here with your family on holiday trips. Good memories. Go to an array. Fire up the generator. I'm sorry, Anyhem. Look for generator. The fuel gauge is healthy and it is manually operated. Fire up in a generator. Turn on power. Generator. Look, generator. And it's manually operated. Use generator? You switch the generator on, okay. And it works to life. The house is still dark. Das heißt wirs to life. Prepare. Go house. House. Go in. Oh, house. Okay, vielleicht können wir jetzt das Licht doch anmachen. Weiß ich nicht. Turn lights. Okay. The hallway is now brightly lit. There's access to the kitchen and living room here. As well as a set of stairs going up. Kitchen. Go kitchen. You walked into the kitchen, okay. Kitchen is tidy and well kept. There is a door to the utility room, but otherwise, it's just a kitchen. Make me a sandwich. Hey! Okay. Go utility room. The utility room door is locked. You have no idea where the key could be. Leave. It's not rightly landed. Kitchen living room. Go living room. Stepped inside the living room. A spacious and comfortable living room. We spend a lot of good time in here playing board games with the family. Warm and inviting. Fire up. Ich weiß nicht mehr, was Ofen heißt. Beziehungsweise das Feuer halt. Kamin. Okay, nein. Leave. Oh. Achso, nee, gut. Hat alles angenommen. Okay. Go upstairs. You walked upstairs to the landing. Stairwell landing. There is a bathroom and two bedrooms. Yours and your sister's. Pictures adorn the walls. Images of happy times. Go into room. Bye. Go into your room. Walked into your old room. Your old bedroom. So many good memories in here. And it's been preserved so well. On the desk is a gift. Wrapped a box. Take the box. Open the box. You unwrapped the gift excitedly. You can't believe it. Dad has found your old computer. Futuro 128K plus 2. Okay. It's been preserved well in the attic and hopefully it still works. Okay. And copy of the house abandoned. Oh. And a copy of the house. Oh, it's all still to be set up. Through. Turn on computer. I'm sorry. Use computer. You start luck in the various. Hey! Okay. The computer is all set up and ready to go. There's a game here too. Play game. You put the cassette in the computer and press play. Huh? Oh lol. Glaube ich hab's kaputt gemacht. Das sieht nicht gesund. Es ist 0 Uhr. You pull up the drive. Was? Okay. You can't stand to be near this place. Open glove box. That is a key and a handwritten note from your dad. Yeah. Read note. You don't recognize the handwriting. It says, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Get out, get out, get out the car. Get out the car. Okay. It's dark, but it's clearly neglected. Open door? It forced the warped car door open and fall out. The house looks abandoned. There's a yard to the side. Wood creaks in the wind. And all happy memories are gone from this place. There is no love here. Go in house. The door appears to be locked. You will need to use a key. Use key. Click on the lock. Hurts to hear. Okay. Go house. Your relic can't... What? Pitch black, but your senses are punished more by the smell. Stay stale, air, and damp. Oder so. This could not be less inviting. The note burns in your hands. You feel compelled to read it over and over. Read note. Feels real to the touch. This could not be less inviting. Go out. Okay, das ist gerade ein bisschen sehr komisch hier. Go to garden. Let's throw the debris to the backyard. The grass is overgrown and weeds crawl up the side of the house. It's not a nice place to be. To clutch the note. You clutch the note and needing to look around. Look around? There's an old generator next to you. Use generator. There isn't much fuel, but the generator starts up. Go house. Was ist mit den Fotos passiert? Alter! Go house. Okay, ja. Alter. Ich muss die ganze Zeit auf die linke Seite meines Bildschirms starren. Das ist so komisch, ey. Turn lights. Afraid of what you might see, you flick the light switch. The light flickers on and off. The walls are falling apart. After years of neglect, the upstairs the sound of alarm clock blaring. Someone is else is in the house. Stop! Make it stop! Make it stop! Make it stop! Look. Go upstairs. Stop. Make it stop. Turn off alarm. Oh, somehow the alarm stops. You can feel the. You're still in the hallway. The noise has stopped, but you feel the presence. Someone in the house. They should not be here. There is a kitchen and the living room. Adjacent? Okay. And stairs leading up. The note feels disgusting in your hands. Go kitchen. Go into the kitchen. The kitchen stinks and feels completely unfamiliar. The tabletops are rusted metal. And there is a carcass on the table. There's writing on the wall. And the utility room door has a red X painted on it. Go utility room. Room. Door's locked. Can't get in there, not yet. Go out. Your shoes are wet. Oh, was? Okay. Okay. Oh man. Das ist schon krass. Irgendwie. Go living room. The living room, although hardly an appropriate term. The furniture is threadbare and worn. The note is fixed in your mind. Dread fills the pit of your stomach. This is not a nice place. Okay, out. Go out. Okay, ich glaube, ich habe gerade übersteuert. Ich meine, ich will schreiben können. go upstairs. You head up the stairs. They creak. Same but different. The landing has access to your sister's room. Behind the door and phone starts to ring. You don't understand. Neither can we. You can't hear what you're saying over that ringing.
Ich muss niesen. Gleich.
Hang up? Hang up! Ich kann da ja nicht rangehen. Jo Leute, wundert euch nicht, dass hier jetzt ein Schnitt ist. Das liegt daran, dass, ja, ich noch irgendwie, keine Ahnung, 10 Minuten rumgerätselt habe, was ich machen muss bei diesem, ja, Phone-Ringing-Scheiß. Und ich habe nichts herausgefunden. Deswegen habe ich den Part beendet. Das kommt auch gleich nochmal. Und das mit dem Phone-Ring machen wir im nächsten Part. Ja, der muss doch auch irgendwann mal keinen Bock mehr haben anzurufen, oder? Dave! Echt nicht. Mir fällt nichts mehr ein. Hi? Phone? Take Phone. Ich habe keinen Sound ausgemacht, ja. Aber ich dachte, vielleicht bringt das ja was oder so. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Einfach echt null Ahnung. Aber gut, Leute. Okay, dann lassen wir das erstmal so. Hier machen wir dann am nächsten Part weiter. Und ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Wir sehen uns bei das nächste Mal wieder. Haut da rein. Ah.